Hey guys, it's Lily LPS here, and today's video is what LPS I got for Christmas, 2019 version. Let's move on to the video. The first pet I got was this tabby cat. She is in such good condition, and I love the pretty colors and combination of the colors. And I've wanted this pet for quite a while now, and I'm so happy I got it, as she is super pretty and in such amazing condition. Like, this pet was from a good home. I believe this pet was from the Valentine's Day set. Came with the Valentine's Day crab and bunny, I believe. It's got the little heart on its chest, and I think it's from that set. But I think there's quite a few like variations of this pet, so it could have a variant of it. This pet also came with this little fish food dish here, and I've got quite a few of these, but it's always handy to have more LPS food, as it's a good prop and good for videos. So it's got some green fish in there, and it's fully green covered. So this was the first set I got, so now we're going to move on to the next pet. This next pet I've wanted for quite a long time, so I'm so happy to have it. This long hair! Isn't she so pretty? There's a little scratch in the eye, but I'm sure I can figure out how to remove that. Or I might just have to paint over it maybe? But she's in super good condition apart from that, and the color scheme is so pretty, and I love this pet so much. Like, I really like the long hairs, as they're super cool, and I love their little moustaches. It's just so cute, and I can't tell if this paint scratch is either like a scratch or it's actually on the actual design. The condition is really good, and I just love this like tan peachy color. It just goes so well with this like pet in the design, and I'm just so happy with this pet. I'm trying to collect all the long hairs. I believe I have like 3-4, and this one will add to that collection. So that was the second pet I got, and I'm super happy with it. These two LPS were the pets that I got for Christmas, and I'm super happy with them. Like, they're so pretty, so cute, in such great condition. Since those were all the LPS I got for Christmas, I decided this video would be short if I didn't add anything extra. So I decided to show you the rest of the toys I got for Christmas. If you didn't know, I love Pusheen and like the cartoons, the toys, and things like that. For Christmas, I got a blind box, and in a Christmas cracker, I got a blind box as well, so I will be showing you those. Here is the box. It is a surprise plush, and it comes with a mini plush that looks like these guys. It says it's Series 7, the Pusheenimals, so there's multiple animals in this series. And here are the few pets that you can get. There is a narwhal, a seal, a red panda, a normal panda, a tiger, a lion, and a cheetah. And on the back it just says like some information about it, and the logos and who's involved, and it has the same pets on here. Since I've already opened it, I will show you what pet I got. This might give you a clue of which one I got. So, let's open. I got this little tiger guy. Isn't it so cute? I love the colors and its stripes. It's just so cute, and it's so tiny, and it's got these cool whiskers, and the facial expression is super cool. I'm super happy with this one. On the packet, originally I wanted this red panda, and I also wanted this narwhal because I love narwhals. I just like all of them. Like, I'd be happy with getting any of them, like the seal, panda, the cheetah, any of them, because they're so cool. And yeah, this was the tiger plush I got. Originally on the box it had the picture of that underneath the other flap over here that had the mystery box. So it has like a little cartoon of the pet that you got. The last but not least toy that I got was another Pusheen. It is little vinyl figures that you can collect, and they're all food themed, like desserts. All the Pusheen patterns are so cool, like this packaging is really pretty. So this one is a surprise mini. It has a donut on the front, and it has cool colors on the packaging, and it says it is Series 2, and these are all the ones that you can get. So there's a cake, a milkshake, a donut, a muffin, a cookie, I think that's a tart, cheesecake, more pieces of cake, and a macaroon. Let's open this. Like I said, I already opened it, so I already know what pet this has got inside, but the ones that I wanted was the donut, the cookie, or one of the cake pieces. There's a cool milkshake as well. I'm happy with any of them, pretty much. Here is the little cupcake. It's got a tiny little bit of icing on the top of its head. It's got a pink wrapper and it's in the middle of the cupcake. And it's got some writing on the bottom as well. I'm really happy with this cupcake. I think it's so cool. I really like it. So those were all the Pusheens I got. I hope to collect more Pusheen figures and toys in the future as they're so cool. And I've been collecting them for a while now, so it's cool to get some more in my collection. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you don't mind, it's a bit late. I hope you have had a very Merry Christmas, and I wish you a Happy New Year, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!